one for every fragment of her mind.
He's in there. I know it.
What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Ed!
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me. Where did he go?
control it, Clive!
It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Stop this! Now!
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Is bold or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Thank you. Reform the cohorts. At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me! I killed him! I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
May as well hear what he has to say.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Can't you see I'm busy here?
What do you want? Not bad, if I do say so myself. No scratches, right? It'd last you a good while. Anything else?
And what do you want? Taking an interest, are you? And to sweeten the deal, go on then. You'll not find a better price than that. Again. Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered. Either way.
What's this? Thirds is?
You greedy. Here, you! Newcomer! Why don't you join me for a drink, hmm?
I'd been cast out and left for dead when Sid found me. There's not a day goes by I don't count my blessings.
Good day, or is it night?
There is a rather fascinating excerpt I've been meaning to show you. Subject shall we consider today? are always welcome, Clive.